Sick. Oh my God. Madness going on in LA today. Another day of pristine weather though. I'm talking 80 degrees, breeze, we're getting it. Let's get into it. Much needed water. In front of a bus. I'm waiting for GQ, but I stopped by a new restaurant in downtown LA off of 5th Street in between Los Angeles and Maine. It's called Strada. Dude here is gonna show me how to make a Turkish coffee.
On the bottom, you're gonna have, sometimes, you know, people call it like,
yeah.
Just take it out, let it settle for a little bit.
Initial reactions. It's like a marshmallow. Very dark. Appreciate it, man. Thank you. Free drinks. Shout out to Strava. Here's the address. Come check them out.
Yeah, I've never seen it here.
GQ, ladies and gentlemen.
What's up?
So patterns?
Yeah.
So now somebody, you know, with a big...
okay.
To find the truth, you know?
Like, yeah.
Like a tarot reading.
Whatever that means.
Whatever that means. You have a long road ahead of you. It's going to be bumpy a little bit, but...
That sounds about right, though. I've been matching up. Hey, if you got an idea what that means, leave it in the comment. Right. Roundabout. First course of action, we're gonna go check out the ditch, the famous ditch, the LA River. You know it from GTA. You know it from every action movie ever that's had stuff filmed in LA. We're gonna go ride bikes and take pictures in it. Am I right?
Yep.
Yes. Let's get it. Yo. Oh. Killing it. No, okay. Alright, I'm with GQ. Current mission, it seems to be impossible. I'm trying to figure out how to get into the river. The only route that I previously knew existed apparently got torn down when the 6th Street Bridge came down, so I don't know. I don't know any other way to get in, to be quite honest. So we're gonna try and figure one out, if there is one. We'll see.
Is it this right, I guess? Dude, I'm stumped. Because first we have to figure out how to get on the other side of that big ass white building. I don't even know how to get over there. I guess we're exploring. It's like a dead end, yep. All right, this ain't where we need to be. Okay, that's where we're trying to go. How we get down there, we don't know. See anything? Oh my God.
Pretty much made me do a wall ride 180.
Yeah, give it another shot. Looks like there's no way in, huh? Well, I guess this is the backup plan. To the left? Look at that. Dude, imagine we'd spent like 20 minutes climbing that. All right.
All right, that was significantly less difficult than we thought it would be. I don't think I filmed it, we were gonna climb the biggest fence. It was like 20 feet tall because we didn't think there was an easy way in. And then sure enough, we go one street down, there's a street that you just can come down, and then boom, there's an open part of the ditch. Next thing you know, you're in. So we're gonna climb down there and I'm gonna roll in from right here. Hopefully not go in the water. There's the roll in. I'm gonna roll in and then go that way. Let's get it.
I'm mildly scared about going to the water. I'm like kind of nervous about it.
I don't think I will. Even dropping in from right here and then rowing down, I think I'm gonna be good. But it's just there, you know?
It's blowing too. Like if I end up in that, I'm gonna go. Obviously I'll be able to get out, but it's gonna suck. You know what, just in case, I'm leaving my stuff in my pockets here. Never know. You never know. It is. I don't want to test it in this sludge, though. I can't tell if that's a cop down there or just a construction truck, but... Oh my God. I don't know why I'm nervous about this. I shouldn't be, though, right? It's nothing. Mind a shot?
Yeah.
Dope. All right, send it. Oh. All right, don't wanna stick around to see if those were cops, so I'm getting out of here.
Did it.
Imagine my chain broke just then. That'd be awesome. Did it.
Not gonna lie, I was a little scary, but not like, oh my God. I don't think it was a cop. It was just a construction truck. Then again, I can't tell. Either way, we're out of here. One and done.
Whew. Hell yeah. That's like what I set out to do today. Feels good.
Doing it one more time for the boy GQ. Low key just put him on blast, but.
Yeah, we're good. Okay. It's really not bad. I could probably do it again. I'm just getting tired coming up this.
Got it?
Yeah.
Good stuff. It's not even the drop in that is, gets you tired, obviously, because you just drop in, but coming up this hill, it's a big old hill. But that's the main thing I wanted to get done today, so that's great. Good feeling. The rest of it is just like extra fun. Let's got some extra fun. All right, smashing success with the first thing I wanted to do today, which was that drop-in. Pretty intimidating, but either way, I got it. I'm done with it. I did it, and it's done. So, on with the day. Apparently, you can go on this little weird part of the bridge. It's a hoop or something. I don't know. GQ is about to show me what's going on. Let's see what's going on. No bueno? They blocked it off?
Someone lives there.
Oh. Equal opportunity for everyone in LA.
There's an abandoned train right there.
Let's, I guess for their sake, not check it out. Whoa. Let me scout it out.
In a Twitter post from your last video, we went to the Nazi bunker, and this was written on the floor.
Say something? Oh. Okay. Looks like we got flexed on.
Well, A, there's somebody's house right there, and B, some SUV drove past with a loudspeaker and telling us to get off the bridge. So, we're getting off the bridge. Oh yeah, they're coming straight over here.
Yeah, but you gotta get off the river bridge and back out the street.
Let's go. Oh, whoa. Let's go this way. That's a big dock. Within in the span of 30 seconds, we were face to face with a massive pit bull. I don't know if you can see him on camera, but that thing was huge. And it was just slowly walking towards us. Yeah, we're going this way. At least I got what I wanted to do. Because if he saw me jumping into the ditch, he probably wouldn't have been too happy. Let's go this way. Where are we going next? I don't know. I don't know where we're going next. We're just gonna explore. Or maybe just go back to the city. Should we go back into the city?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's just go back to the city. Back to the city. Oh, exhausting. Exhausting sprint through downtown LA. Why are you whistling? I don't know why that guy's whistling. Headed back into the city. Dude, it's having a field day over there. bum ass day in LA. GQ. Cops. And the spot I want to ride. I haven't really had trouble here, even when there's been cops watching the spot, so I guess we'll see what happens. Rooftops of GQ, semi-rooftop. Well, it is a parking structure rooftop, still pretty nice. What are you looking like?
Oh, not bad. That's pretty hot.
That is a long ways down.
Hand me my bike.
Sick. Oh my god. Going off the side of that is death. Oh my god, dude. I can't believe I kind of just did that. What was your face like when you
said, like, what the fuck are you doing?
Oh my god, dude. Yeah, that was one of my more reckless moments. Just for reference, do not do that. Anybody ever. That's a no joke. You will die and end up on the news drop. Like, you're dead. That's the most scared I've ever been in my life. That's 100% the most scared I've ever been. Dude. I just did that. That pretty much is the craziest shit I've ever done in my life. That 100% is. All right, I need to get off of this roof and never come back on it. That's gonna go down as the scariest thing I have ever done. And I just did it on such a whim. Oh man, okay, let's go. Yeah, why not? Should we go to OSS? Ha ha! What the hell? Oh, right, the day is done. We gotta pedal all the way uphill to get back to where we're going. I'm going to my car, GQ's going home. He lives right next to where I parked. So, that's where we're going. That thing where you sit down for a long ass time and then when you get up, you're just like a zombie. Zombie mode. So, you might remember I asked like everybody for a bunch of Q&A questions. It's supposed to rain tomorrow, so that's probably what will compose most of tomorrow's video. Shout out to this cop for just chilling next to me. That's kind of creepy. Yeah, if it rains, that's what's gonna happen. If not, then, well, when it does rain, is when I'll answer those questions. All right, let's go. Alright, so I'm on the right. Oh, you're right.
Yeah.
Alright, fool.
I'm over here.
Get home safe.
Alright, man.
Yeah, I'll link up with you later this week. Oh, slipping. Great Q&A questions from Kesley South. I think that's how you pronounce it. First Q&A is, what got you into YouTube? Long story short, I was doing YouTube videos for this other channel. A couple of them got a bunch of views. One got well over a million. So I was like, I might as well just do this for my own channel. Here we are. That's the short answer to that. Where do you see yourself in 6 months, 2 years, 5 years? The answer to all those is exactly the same. Continuing to push the envelope as far as what I can achieve creatively when it comes to creating videos and maybe even other aspects of life. I don't know. If you could give one tip of advice to others like you, what would it be? Ignore everything that everybody tells you about what you should be doing and listen to exactly what is in your gut at all times. That's gonna do it for the Q&A. Thank you for the fantastic questions. As always, leave your Q&A questions below. Hit the thumbs up button if you enjoyed this video. Hit the thumbs up button if you are happy that I did not die. Hit the thumbs up button if you wanna see me die. I don't know. Either way, that's gonna do it. Shout out to the Hicks fam. I love you guys, and I will see you tomorrow. Peace. Oh my God. Going off the side of that is death. Ha ha ha!